Hello, beautiful soul. It's time to connect with our angels again. So welcome back. Today is Monday. We're receiving the guidance and the love and the inspirations from our angels for Monday and Tuesday. It's March 25th and 26th, 2019. For those of you who don't know me, it's a pleasure to receive you here. My name is Maria, and I receive you with so much love and so much gratitude. I'm here to connect you with your angels on a daily basis. As you can see, I'm here to bring them closer to you, to help you feel that you are supported and that you are loved by all of them. Okay, so let's begin with our guidance. The cards are right here. Let's begin shuffling. Let's see what they want to tell us. What is the message for these first 2 days of this week after the equinox last week and the full moon and all these new energies? And this week the energy is a little bit better, it's a little bit calmer. And the card is here, and we have, oh, it's still really good. We have release and surrender. I don't know if you can see it, but it's such a beautiful card. This card is all about divine connection. This is all about connection with yourself at a deeper level, connection with your heart, connection with your soul, allowing the universe, the love of the divine to come through you. And for that to happen, for you to truly experience this divine connection that already lives within you, you need to let go. You need to surrender. You need to release beliefs that don't serve you, things that are only blocking you, feelings and memories and emotions that you know are not good for you. So the angels are coming here today to ask you to begin your week stepping forward, moving on with your life and allowing the things that are not serving you at this moment to be left behind. Release these things, let them go. Surrender to the love of the universe, surrender to the love of your angels, surrender to your divine truth, to this beautiful being that you are, you really are. You just need to allow this being to come through, to rise. And the only way to do so is by releasing, is by letting go, is by forgiving. It's by simply being you, in alignment with love, not with the ego, not with the doubts, not with the fears, but aligned and trusting that the universe is taking care of you. The universe will bring to you everything you need at this moment. Trust that. That's how you surrender. You surrender to the love of the universe because you know that this love will only take you to the best place for yourself, for your path, for your growth, for your highest good. So the angels are here to really surround you with this divine love, with this divine light, help you feel their presence, and help you know that everything is okay. You are protected, you are supported, you are loved. So simply let go of the things that are not serving you right now and allow the universe to take you to where you belong. Okay, my dear beautiful soul, I hope this is resonating with you. I hope this is making sense. This is touching your heart. This is bringing something good, something positive for the beginning of this week. This helps you step with positive feelings, with positive energy. Begin your week feeling good. Okay? Anyways, thank you so much for being here in this guidance today. Beginning the week with our angels is the best way to do that, right? They really infuse their love within us, and then we can have a beautiful week ahead. And that's what I wish you, a beautiful week ahead, a blessed week. Okay, if you haven't done so yet, just go to the subscribe button, click also in the bell right next to it. Okay, so you will join our beautiful souls family. You'll receive the guidance and the notifications when a new guidance comes through. Okay, have a lovely day. Take good care of yourself. Enjoy this week. Invite your angels to always be there for you. And I'll talk to you now on Wednesday. Namaste.